our gynecologists are utilizing some new and innovative and quite groundbreaking treatments for common aging problems in gynecological medicine using lasers where no other conventional gynecological management or treatment exists or is satisfactory. The indications in this case are for vaginal laxity and early prolapse conditions. Most women who've had multiple childbirth, and certainly with increasing age and the natural sagging of tissues due to reduction and loss of collagen and the collagen support with the vaginal mucosal strength and thickening and hydration, develop problems locally in the vagina related to this, and medically we call it vaginal relaxation syndrome. It's basically a condition where the tissue support becomes laxer, and like all other external skin, it's saggier and it's not as firm circumferentially and it's not as strong. Now, vaginal laxity is a very common problem as we get older after childbirth, and is a common cause of social and marital disharmony as sexual gratification and satisfaction is reduced, both for the female and for the male partner. Prolapse is a surgical condition usually. It can be a medically treated initially as small amounts of prolapse happen. Now, what prolapse is again, it's a lack of support. This is a female pelvis, this is the uterus, this is the cervix, and this is the vaginal wall. Now, what happens with prolapse is the structural strength of the tissues become reduced, so the cervix tends to prolapse down into the vagina. And as the tissues age and become weaker still, it can prolapse. And the cervix, which in this view is here, can actually, with the uterus, drop right down so that the cervix can appear on the outside. And when there's that degree of prolapse, it's too late for anything other than surgical intervention. With early prolapse, pessaries are inserted permanently to hold it up, and many women are used to putting vaginal pessaries in. But now there's the new laser treatments which prevent that being necessary. So what the lasers do is they strengthen the tissue by building collagen, by increasing the hydration and fluid matrix of the vagina. So the circumferential thickening and strengthening of the vaginal wall tissue becomes much improved. The elasticity of the vaginal wall improves, and the structural strength of the tissues improve, so it holds up the uterus more to prevent early prolapse. So it's very important that women who are getting symptoms of prolapse start these treatments early to prevent the later use of surgery or requirement to have surgery. And of course, the positive benefit for most couples is that the vaginal circumference and in fact the vulval rejuvenation achieved with these lasers improves their sexual satisfaction and gratification for both female and male partners. Now, the beauty of these treatments that have been used now for over 3 years in gynecological medicine is that there are absolutely no side effects or risks. It's a painless procedure, it's quick, it takes about 10 minutes to perform, it's repeatable. As we age, our tissues naturally will age, and what that means is they'll become looser, less supportive, less collagen and fluid matrix, and maintenance treatments will be needed. But maintenance treatments are just as easy as the initial course, a simple 10-minute painless laser procedure. Maintenance treatments initially will be done at 3 months and then eventually 6, 9 and 12 months, and that will depend on the age of the patient and the degree of laxity when first starting. Compared to the non-existence of other therapies or the discomfort and unpleasant unpleasantness of having to use ring pessaries, or even more so surgical intervention. The laser treatments have a great deal to offer in our